In this day and age,
more
and more they don't have to be in Afghanistan. They are back in the battlefield now. At a time when our American troops are still on the ground over the Afghanistan,
because they got precisely the people they demanded.
And we got precisely the person that we demanded was the last remaining POW. If you're left now, apparently to the same Republican who wanted him home yesterday, he'd still be stuck over there.
There's a real question about putting people in the battlefield. And part of the purpose is to defend the nation and to do what is necessary. Admiral McKinley served for years as the head of Pacific Forces throughout his